The Meaning of a Quinceañera by Jamie D. Cameron-F. and Natalia T.
The Meaning of a Quinceañera. The purpose of a quinceañera is to mark the passage from youth into womanhood in a young woman's life through ceremony and celebration. It provides a day to honor and acknowledge the traditions of the Hispanic and Catholic culture. It is also a time to celebrate the life of the young woman. To do these things, a quinceañera has a few key components: the ceremony, the traditions, and the reception.
The ceremony. The purpose of the ceremony is to remind the young woman about her religious responsibilities and her role as a woman. Many quinceañeras begin with a special mass at the young woman's local church. This is often followed by prayers and worship. A Bible with a special cover, often made out of lace, taffeta, or satin, is given to the young woman.
Traditions. During the quinceañera ceremony, the young woman will place a bouquet of flowers on the altar of the church as an offering. She will be given a crown. When the young woman enters the church, she will wear a pair of flat shoes. Her father will switch these shoes for a pair of high heel shoes. Many young women will be given to symbolize the infinite circle of God's love, which she will wear on her right ring finger. Sometimes a doll is given to the girl as a symbol of the last item she will receive as a child.
The reception. The purpose of the reception is to provide a time to celebrate after the ceremony has been completed. The young woman dances in her new shoes while wearing her crown. It is during this time that celebratory food, decorations, and music come into play.
Quinceañeros. The quinceañera court will enter by walking down the aisle towards the altar, and they will sit in the first row, with all guests standing. The quinceañero will be escorted to the altar by his parents. From this point, the pastor or priest will be leading the ceremony. The quinceañera ceremony can be held in English, Spanish, or a mix of both. The mass generally has all of the components of a typical service. However, more components can be added to the service, like presentation, a blessing of gifts offered by the parinos, maybe a cross, rosary, and or Bible. These items are blessed by the pastor or priest.
The end.